This week on Fishing Impossible, we're in Atlantic Beach, North Carolina. We'll travel offshore to fish the wreck of the W.E. Hutton for some true tackle busters. We'll visit the North Carolina Maritime Museum to uncover the treasures of Blackbeard's flagship, the Queen Anne's Revenge. And we'll take you to a local restaurant that puts a new twist on some old Southern favorites. All this and more coming up on Fishing Impossible.